Making her way to the ring from Long Island, New York, Jennifer Hart.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Well, to say she looks ready to go here might just be an understatement.
Yeah, Cole, she's been looking forward to this one for a very long time.
Okay, guys, here we go. Agreed, Byron. And I'd say this match has what it takes to be one of the special ones. We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here. That's gotta hurt. Hoping to end it early. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
It's gonna take more than that to keep her down.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
She powered out there, Michael.
Nasty neck breaker right there. That shot landed on her and was a direct hit. Forceful attempt, an early pin attempt, and she kicks out.
She's still in this one.
Now it's Hart playing some defense. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her, and this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Sent flying into the turnbuckle with a brutal Irish whip. Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Perhaps taking lessons from Hall of Famer Bret Hart with that Russian leg sweep. And there's the counter. Heart may be cracking a bit here.
And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
Well, anytime you're outside the ring, you run the risk of serious injury. She needs to get control of this match and keep it in the ring.
And she comes up with a big counter. Here she goes, back in the ring now. Okay, now she's just showing off. Not so fast. Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Oh no, we could be looking at a powerbomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. And now she's on the offensive. Oh, man, sakes alive, the knee face buster.
Big opportunity here.
Yeah, that had to break a bone.
One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see.
She is on fire.
Nope, reverses it. Comes up big with the reversal. Nice. Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Oh, no. We know what this is. That's it. It's over. It's over.
Game, set, match. This one is over. That should do it.
The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
A kick right to the gut.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Will this be it? We're looking at complete domination here. She appears to be in complete.
This could do it.
While this is clearly a great matchup, I can go back and watch this superstar's last match any day of the week. That's how good it was. Oh, what a kick! This one is...
And this has got to be it.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
Big reversal for her there.
After the last time out, I think people are starting to expect amazing matches out of this.
Oh, a super kick!
This one's over, guys.
She She wants to finish this.
No way she can survive this, can she?
She got her with a reversal. Oh, man, sakes alive, the knee face buster.
And there it is, boys.
No, reverses it. This should do it right there. Now there's the counter. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
She counters with a move of her own. She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Reverses that one. Had that one well scouted. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Taking off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there, I can tell you that.
She lands a strike.
She's back in full control now.
One, two.
Two and a half as the ref deliberately counting slow.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Oh, the counter. That misses the mark. It could be over here. She's licking her chops.
She can't take any more of this.
She's got her now, guys.
That's it. That's what she needs.
Shoulders down. This could be it.